Got a lot of great features coming to Game Bar, but I want to start first with Kripal, that maybe some folks have seen Game Bar, they don't know what it is. Explain what it is.
So the Game Bar is essentially an overlay that works over any PC game. And you bring it up by hitting Windows, G, G for gaming. And the whole thing behind the feature is PC gamers today do a lot of things when they're gaming. They either listen to music, they are posting things to their feed, they're chatting with their friends on Xbox Live. And today you have to choose between doing those things or your game. And we don't like that. So we think our mission is to not have our gamers choose between the games they love playing and their friends.
Now, how is this different from any other overlay, Dan?
Yeah, so because it comes with Windows 10, it works over any different games, any game that you have. So you don't have to install it, you don't have to download it, you don't have to do anything, you just have it. And so anytime you're playing a game, you can just hit the Windows G key and just bring it right up, right over your game.
Now, Kripal, you talked about how you can do all these things, but it's really customizable so that you can make it your own, right?
That's right. Fan feedback is super important for us. And what that means on PC is customization. And for us, what customization actually means is the Game Bar is completely widget-based, which means you can choose the widgets that you want to see in your Game Bar. You can also not just choose the widgets that you want, you can also move them to whatever section or portion of the screen you want. If you want to pin them over the screen, you can do that too. So that's what we want. We want your Game Bar to be yours. With the Xbox Live things that we have brought into Game Bar, you can chat with your friends not just on PC, but also on console, but also on iOS and Android.
Dan, what are a couple ways that people are using Game Bar?
They use it to take pictures, create quick memes of some awesome moment that they had in the game, be able to share with their friends on Twitter or any other social network, and monitor performance for their PC is another feature.
Sounds like Game Bar is really a toolbox that you're going to allow people to arrange their workspace the way they'd like to. Dan, tell us a little more about that.
With Game Bar, you have the ability to customize it how you want it. So every gamer is different. Some people care about some features versus others. And so I personally really care about my friends, right? So I have my friends list front and center. I have all of them listed there. I can see what they're playing right now. I can double click on them, start conversation, whether text or voice. And I also really care about content, creating pictures and videos. I like to post them on Twitter, on YouTube. And so I have my gallery out that shows all the latest pictures and videos I've made and all the memes that I've created within the Game Bar.
So that's what you've created yours. Kripal, how have you created your space with Game Bar?
For me, it's all about audio, which means two widgets. One, it's the audio control widget so that I can play around with the settings for what my chat versus music versus my game. And the second is actually Spotify.
Oh.
So we're bringing Spotify into the Game Bar. So you can listen to music, so the playlist that you love when you are playing whatever your game of choice is. I love RTSs. Mm-hmm. And control that music without ever leaving the game.
That's big news for fans of gaming and music because they can just, it all happens right there.
That's right.
You know, people love to watch gaming as much as they love to play it. And so we've brought in streaming as well. So I can watch my favorite streamers right within Game Bar. I can pin them so that they stay there all the time while I'm either gaming or doing whatever else I'm doing. I can just watch that stream and continue doing whatever.
It's like a picture over a picture.
That's
right?
Because
you're watching their game over my game. You've really worked closely with the community to develop these features. Tell us about some of the plans moving forward.
Yeah, so we have a lot coming, right? Like we're, you know, dedicated to this space. I love PC gaming. This is my passion. I game every night. And so we're always looking for PC gaming feedback on what we should do next. One of the big things that we're bringing is looking for group. This was really successful on console. We call it LFG. This is the idea where I can quickly find someone to finish that boss fight or that raid together. So choose a game, choose what you're looking for, start it. People can kind of see those lists, opt in, you get a bunch of feedback saying like, hey, these people want to play with you. You say yes, you join a party, join voice, and you're good to go. Really exciting.
A lot of great stuff coming for Game Bar. Gentlemen, thanks for your time.
Thank you.
Thank you.